remote files.
With remote files, you can send any file to any device and then act on it on that device. You can remotely open an image, for instance. Remote app installation on a Google Play website is very convenient. Well, how about doing it from any website? Well, loneliness is just a word, you see. I came in here just for the music, for all the things that it makes me. Or from another Android device. To bury those days where only pain was real. Treat me right. Or even from Windows Explorer itself. Come with me, set me free. You could take photos and make them appear automatically on another device. Back when I was a dance floor queen. Or you could request that photo remotely and have it appear on your device. Remote files works very fast using the new AutoRemote Wi-Fi service, which allows you to send messages and files through your Wi-Fi network. Files can also be transferred to any other network, but will take a bit more to arrive.
Offline communication.
With offline communication, you can send messages without the need for internet access. In addition to sending messages through Wi-Fi, you can now also send messages through Bluetooth. This way, messages are delivered directly from one device to the other. Imagine being in your car and automating your offline tablet with voice commands on your phone.
Chrome notifications.
You can now send notifications to Chrome. Because Chrome uses cloud messaging to receive its messages and notifications, you won't have any trouble configuring it. You can select images from your Android device to use as notification icon and picture, and will show up in the Chrome notification. You can even create buttons that will send messages back to your Android device. Dance like I was 16. Dance. This lets you create a remote notification system, for example, where you receive all your Android notifications in Chrome and can remotely dismiss them from your Android device.
Chrome redirection.
You can now redirect all messages received in Chrome to Event Ghost. This lets you take advantage of Google Cloud Messages for Chrome and lets you receive messages in Event Ghost from any network without the need to fiddle with your router settings. It just works.
Remote registration.
You can now easily pair your devices with remote registration. You can send or request registrations to and from another device. You can even do this from Tasker, so you can totally automate the process.
Send by name.
With the new Send by Name option, you can use Tasker variables to define who receives your messages.
Send photo to Nexus 7.
Device query.
You can ask AutoRemote what devices you have on your device list, so you can create dynamic menus with Tasker scenes, for example.
Groups.
Groups allow you to message multiple devices at the same time. Simply add your devices to a group, and then send a message to it. The message will be delivered to all the added devices.